Hey, yo there. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any videos. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. What? Wait. I'm not in the... Oh, thank God, I'm not in the box. Oh, thank God, I'm not in the box. Oh, Clunk, wake up. Oh, but why am I... Why are my hands... I'm shorter.
I'm gonna take a wild guess and assume that you're not actually Bella.
No?
No, okay, who am I talking to right now?
Glamrock.
Glamrock. Got it. So...
I have white... Wait a second. Oh, I have big floppy ears.
Wild shot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There it is.
This isn't my body.
I'm gonna assume.
This isn't.
I'm gonna assume Bella's in your body right now.
Yeah, that is probably a good assumption. This is.
Well, let's go find.
I'm the same height as you. This is strange. Usually I'm taller.
Yeah. Okay. There's Leo.
Not by a lot, but still. Leo and Nox, wake up.
It's not Bella. Don't greet him as Bella.
Yeah. What? So there was.
Glamrock.
I had something. Yeah, there's a bit of an uh-oh. It seems that I am now inside of Bella. I don't think I'm supposed to... This is
Wait,
not correct.
Who I?
Dragons,
who I?
Glamrock.
Who's I? Oh, okay.
Willow.
Glamrock,
whatever.
Yes.
Okay. Coyote.
I?
Portal shenanigans.
Anyway,
I mean, I'm not going to complain. I woke up not in the box. Don't really like... box.
What's up? It's like the box. It's no space.
Cramped.
Very cramped space, though, so...
Plushy! I'm now out of the boxes, so...
Hi, Plushy. Hi. There seems to be an uh-oh.
Hmm?
I'm not Bella.
Ah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh,
how do I...
Glamrock.
How do I wait... Do I... Is it
Glamrock? Wake
oh,
up.
She's just awake.
A bit like this. Hi, Bella.
Hey, Bella.
Same support all this. We drew.
Bella, what's it like being tall? How's that depth perception to the floor treating you?
Strange.
So.
You know,
yeah. You seem to be
bad inspector
using my body temporarily.
Bad inspector.
Hi.
No. I'm not sure.
If it makes you feel any better, it's the same. Yeah, it's the same amount of fall. Your head is just higher up.
I don't have feet.
What do you mean? Yes, you do. I do.
They're fabric feet.
They're nubs.
I guess.
I mean, they're not even nubs. They're straight up just feet. Like, you just don't have toes.
You are now a noodle.
Look at him, they ain't got no toes.
See, they got feet.
I'm
just
sorry,
no
I don't
toes.
Know what's I don't know what's I don't know what's getting into me. Portal shenanigans. Anyway, so games?
Yeah,
games?
We should go there's new game.
New game.
We gotta go up quite a bit of ways so for it. Yeah.
There's...
Long up. Long
yeah,
up. But it'll be worth it, trust me. It'll be worth it, trust me.
I mean, you could just run into the elevator and go by yourself.
It'll be worth it.
Stairs. Oh, wait, we're never on this level. Ooh.
Exactly.
Yeah.
We're never on this one, and now there's a game here, so now we have a reason to be up
nice.
There.
Ah.
Neat. Yeah.
Colorful.
I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Sit on a bush. I don't think that's intended.
Yeah. Oh, rip. Yeah. Oh, the ceiling is there. Huh, would you look at that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Watch out for the ceiling.
Yeah.
Oh. I got like a spring in my step.
Oh, there's a bed. Oh, there's a one of those. This is hospital a hospital? Monitors. Oh.
Oh.
Oh wow. Oh.
And wow, I've never been to one of these places. Right?
It's not like, well, that's, yeah.
Not, oh, that's that big.
Not stark. I was here a lot.
Hmm?
Oh.
That's concerning.
Hate hospitals. They suck.
It wasn't anything bad. It was just I was sort of sick. Mom said it wasn't anything scary, but I had to come here every once in a while and get like blood drawn stuff. And then the doctors would check me out, and then I'd go home. Sometimes I'd have to take some extra medicine and stuff. Nothing really scary though.
Hey, Leo.
Yeah.
Help, I am conflicted.
Crown spot.
Yes, but as you can see.
It's not that good of a spot.
As you can see, I am conflicted.
You can escape. It's an escape hatch.
I am conflicted.
It's an escape hatch. Fast, probably.
No one has been stabbed.
No, not yet.
Does that mean it's like Bella and Glamrock's body or something? Doesn't she like not stab people?
What?
Speaking of, she's running right at me. Hi. Howdy. Yep.
Oh.
Yeah,
you get it.
I'm in line of sight. Huh. It's funny how that works.
Yeah.
I have no idea where any of that is happening.
Bottom floor.
I missed.
Uh-oh.
Bottom floor.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, there's a lot of guns pointed towards
that door.
Oh, it's an elevator.
Oh. You somehow missed.
Oh, you can get up pretty high on this. Oh, it's glass. Oh, I didn't see it. It's
coming up.
I need better object permanence.
I don't even know what those words mean.
Oh, there's stairs. Nice.
All I know is run around in circles.
It's like your ability to keep track of things once you can no longer see them. I think. Something along those lines. That's object.
I don't have that.
No.
No to the object permanence definition, or are you being chased?
No, I'm not sure where anything is happening.
Up the elevator.
Things are happening, but I don't know where.
Leo and I are both dead. We're just kind of talking.
I would have been in danger then.
Or just existing.
No, see, I didn't know where Bella was at all. I just hear Bella's noise. I had no idea where anything was happening.
Damn.
Oh dear.
Well, now the bow's in the elevator.
Yeah.
There are 30 seconds left, though, so.
Yeah.
No. I have a bow now.
I wouldn't put stock into needing to use it, honestly. I mean, first of all, there's about 10 seconds left with 3 people, and second of all, I mean, this spell that we're talking about here.
Oof.
I'm sorry, but it's...
Am I wrong?
Is that it? Up here?
I mean, you didn't do just bad. One? You didn't die.
Yeah, you didn't. You got a few. You just
had so many guns at you. You...
have like three guns.
You dodged at least one of my shots.
I'm quite surprised.
It was very easy to be not near anybody who had a bow in that match.
I mean, I guess yep. Bella's legs are more springy.
It's
like
that,
they got
the whole...
more bounce more than speed. So I guess now just having that much speed, you're just not used to it.
Oh, yeah, that's probably it.
Go further.
Very much, yeah.
You pushed me off, how dare you?
I pushed myself off.
Same push, you pushed me off a day ago.
Aw, man!
I think the portal tried to pull me in time out and made me face a corner.
that sounds like a you problem.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
It would have been really funny if I like was the murderer and was put in timeout.
It would be.
That would be
funny. Yeah. Anyway,
but I have nothing.
Give me your kneecaps.
Uh oh. Time to go. Oh
man.
I thought you already took them. I don't have them. I thought the plushies already took my kneecaps before. I know they took my hat.
Mm-hmm.
I still don't know where that hat is. That one's gone.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gone.
Damn.
Oh. That was a really good shot, too. You alright?
Yeah.
What? I was being so tall, and then this tiny little ankle biter just comes diving for you.
Yeah, that would have been.
To be fair,
that would have been terrifying.
Plushies are terrifying.
Yeah,
plushies are scary.
I take that as a compliment.
But scary, and now you're much bigger than you were before. Just me.
Technically, you're much smaller than before. So.
That's fair.
Oh. Wow.
Wow.
I don't know how I'm innocent with like a 21% chance of being the murderer on this map.
Happens.
Oh, you had a 21% chance too?
Hey, like a 7% detective chance. I got nothing.
Well, rude. I was about to say I make the actual decision to hate this map because I can't eat any food.
Yeah, I kind of had that one coming.
Yeah, not. I had that coming. Very sneaky.
I was gonna say that
kind of went by.
Subtlety isn't fun. Subtlety isn't as fun.
That's fair.
Sometimes. Yeah. It's more fun to stab as many people as you can.
Y'all
should have
known immediately.
Mm-hmm.
That is not the kind of thing I would say as an innocent.
Then a map like this, you can't afford subtlety. Like, with how small it is.
Mm.
Yeah, not really.
Stealing the scent still had, like, a pretty decently
subtlety
high chance.
Subtlety is a situational device.
Salty? Or subtlety?
Subtlety.
Okay, I heard salty, so I got very concerned.
I am afraid.
Darn this accent.
Plushie was here, and now Plushie's not, and I'm afraid.
I went zoom through the burrow.
Deeple for fun or something.
Oh, there you are. Oh,
Spectre! Spectre has a knife!
Ow!
Now shut me.
Ow! What the heck?
Yeah, Poppet's hurt.
No, I...
Ah!
Ah! What was that?
I don't know.
Ow, that hurt.
Do you still feel the pain from your body?
I guess so. Ow.
That's odd. Normally, sensation is transferred over.
Ah. Well, I mean, Bella felt it. We both felt it.
That's...
How do you just feel each other's pain? Oof.
That kind of sucked.
That's
kind of new.
That was
Portal doesn't normally do that. Mm-mm. Normally just switches bodies.
You're just a special case, I guess.
Right, I would get that like fused or something.
I don't know if that's a good thing.
I apologize. I didn't know that would hurt you.
I'm very confused.
That is confusing.
Oh, I'm good staying down here. That's a little too high up for me.
Whoa! Hello.
Oh, hi. Howdy.
Heights aren't great.
Go away.
Dark
oh, jeez. I was trying to get through.
I know, so was I.
You didn't have to.
There's a thin
me.
I didn't do anything.
What are you talking about?
Oh, geez.
I just told you to move.
I think it might.
There's a thing missing in this.
You were unexpected. That's what happened. I was not expecting.
I think it might be Leo.
What makes you think they?
Well, I'd assume it was I was trying to get by too.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it was the move, and then the person you told the move died. I don't know though. I just get this.
I don't know. It's not like I'm obvious or anything.
I just get this weird feeling that maybe you might have a knife, Mr. Sheriff Man.
I mean, I might. There is a slight chance.
You're a sheriff all the time. You're just not the detective.
Yeah. I'm a sheriff with a terrible aim.
Oh. Hi there.
Howdy. Surprised you didn't see me.
No, as a plush, I don't have good perception, you know?
I just need one more and then I got a bow.
Okay. Nice to know.
There's some over here.
Thank you.
Cool.
What?
Oh, jeez. Nox has a bow.
I'm going.
Nice.
What?
I didn't see where that was. I'm out.
Lion is underneath the trees. He's climbing up the rainbow. I think I should start running now. Oh no.
Going
mayhaps.
Bin. Going behind.
I'm checking the bin real quick. Trash bin. Dumpster. Okay, nobody threw themselves away. Good.
I mean, like, I went through the dumpster earlier, but, like...
I got bows chained on me. I ain't surviving long.
The lion has once again returned to the tree line, where multiple people are...
Aiming to
kill. Yes.
Yep.
There we go.
Ooh, you got that one, Glamrock.
Hey.
Yeah, nice shot.
Let's go.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting to live long.
Bit easier to grip the bow.
Well, yeah, you kind of have hands.
It's hard to use the bow with our nub hand things.
I don't know what they are.
Fingers. They're just not great fingers.
I don't know. I think Bella was doing a pretty good job.
Oh,
I got pushed.
You good?
Sorry.
Gee, thanks.
I apologize. I was trying to look where it was.
So good.
The portal shoved.
Nope. That didn't work.
Like, each other. Weird.
Actually, this is... Okay. Never mind. You know what? I'm staying down here. I just realized... how high up that was, and how much I'm not a fan of that.
Yeah.
Like, totally remembered that I do not like height. Do not like a lot of things. Oh, did you fall down the stairs? Is that what I just watched happen? Oh dear. Hello there.
Hello.
Oh hey, you wanna know what's funny?
Huh? You have the math again?
It was 25% this time.
Nice, it was 28% for me last time.
Oh dear.
Get over here.
Nah, yeah. I'm good.
No! No, you Dunk didn't go where I thought knife. You were gonna go, and I missed.
I'm not sure who has the bow.
It's Clunk.
Who's got the
no,
bow?
I don't have the bow. I have the knife.
Oh, the knife. Right.
Who has the bow?
I have
no. I do.
Nox.
Get down here, Rockstar.
No thanks. Rockstar. And Bow Puppet.
Wow, you were.
Rockstar ain't here. Glamrock. Rockstar's the bell one.
Darn it! I was tripped by the word rock.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Hey, Bella. Bella. Bella, I'm in a little bit of danger here.
No. No, I feel awkward because I got the wrong
name. Oh dear.
Oh, hello.
God. Ow.
That was a very close shot. I think you grazed my shoulder. Oh, I'm very sorry. I forgot you share pain.
Ow, I get to feel this twice.
Oh yeah, that is a shame, ain't it? I'll make it quick. I know somebody was up here.
There you go.
Yes. You got it the second
time.
Nice.
I'm sorry I had to do that to you.
I feel sore.
Oh.
This is not fun.
Did you break the portal again so that not everything changed?
No.
I almost would have.
I'm not doing that
what
again.
Do you mean?
Preferred to have been a pie.
What?
You haven't touched the portal recently, have you?
No. Oh God, no! Please, I'm not. I sometimes I'm lacking a little bit in the brain cell department, but I'm not that. I'm not that oblivious.
You're not dumb enough to do that again. Good. Good. Glad to know.
I mean, I can fix a
fire suppression
system at least.
Mm. Yeah, no, he hit the
hit it with a hammer.
Oh.
And then the hammer became magic.
That's the mistake you only make once.
I don't think I was like there for that.
To make again sometimes, but you only make it once.
I don't think I was there for that. I think I was like in the void for that. So
sometimes I feel like I wasn't even there for that, but I was. So.
Yeah. Pretty sure I was in the void at that point. One of the many voids I've been to. All of them are not pleasant.
Oh, it's Spectre.
Uh-oh.
It's Spectre.
Going.
Well, I see the knife through the chimney.
Darn.
So,
ow.
I saw the knife through the chimney, so,
that's weird.
Spectre's up there. He was poking out the chimney corner.
That's weird. I can't get out of this dang upside down
house. There's also a crawl spot in the back.
Have you tried the door?
Have you tried
the crawl spot? The door.
And then you stopped in the door.
There's also a crawl space.
Yeah, there's also a crawl space in the back.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. We should probably get going back.
Yeah.
I don't want my
Kayleen.
Body back.
That's fair.
The real question is, do you go to each other's stage spots or your own?
I don't want to go. I don't want to go to the box. I don't want to go to the box.
Then don't go to the box.
I don't want to go to the box.
Well, can they like share a space? Is that would that work?
I can do.
Or would it be like too much in a little space?
I don't like the box.
I can go in the box.
I don't think it really matters. I guess good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Cramp. Good night.
Night.